I'm in the midst from morning till night, every single day. My job is to teach, and a lot of you folks up here don't have facts. The reason that these people have packed this room is because of our Constitution. The gun control is beginning before it is confiscated. Stalin in 1929 took out 20 million in Russia. Hitler took out in 1938, 13 million. Mao Zedong took out 20 million. All of these were because the first thing they did was register firearms. In Germany, the first thing Hitler did when he was the wallpaper hanger, the first thing he did when the good Germans looked, oh, ignore him, he's just a wallpaper hanger with a bunch of boys that are wearing brown shirts. The next time the good Germans looked, guess what? He was so powerful they could not stop him, and you know the history of him running across Europe. Educated. I'm a school teacher. I'm also a firearm instructor, a life member of the NRA.